Good morning, guys, and welcome back to another vlog. I absolutely love doing the American vlogs, and I just want to say before I start this vlog, thank you guys so much for all of your just lovely comments and just following along on YouTube and on Instagram. And it just feels like it makes it all the more exciting to be able to share what we're doing with just so many more people. And also, just when I was editing those American vlogs, oh, it was so nice just to kind of go through all the clips, some things I'd forgotten about. So it was really great to just put everything together and create those vlogs. And I just definitely feel like, for me on my channel, I mean, I love doing all of my hauls, don't get me wrong, but I just feel like my heart is definitely with doing a lot of travel content, or not even traveling far. Like today, I'm only literally going over to Lymington, which is just a ferry crossing for us from the island, and then we're there. I just love sharing hotels, food, just experiences, chatting about how things went, recommending places. So today I am going to a beautiful hotel called Stanwell House, and it's in Lymington, and the website looks amazing. The whole place looks amazing. So I'm really excited for a little autumnal getaway. I definitely felt when we got back from America, the temperature here was just so much lower than when we left, and I just really felt autumn vibes. And I'm going with my friend Emma, and we just both said, let's do a lovely cozy autumnal getaway. So I'm really excited to show you guys around the hotel, show you guys around Lymington, show you what we get up to. Also, the weather is just perfect. I mean, it's actually warmed up a little bit, but it is really nice and sunny, but just the leaves are turning brown, the sun's out, and it's just gonna be the perfect couple of days away. We're just going for one night, so a lovely little cozy getaway, and we are very excited to take you guys along with us and show you everything that we get up to. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. Right, just got to Emma's house and just waiting for her. She's usually always around 5 to 10 minutes late. That's Emma. So you always have to pre-plan for that. Oh no, she's coming. She's on time. Kind of, what are we? Oh, 3 minutes. She's doing well. She's got a bottle of wine in her hand, which is good.
Sorry, causing
havoc. What have you done?
There's a car behind you.
Oh my god, is that?
Yeah.
Oh shit. I was just sat here fiddling around with my phone. It might fall out actually, it's filming.
Oh, I hit my neck.
I didn't know there was a car.
Oh, I think.
Which is the best way? Oh, I need to get fuel.
Oh, I hurt myself.
I'm gonna go this way.
Oh, why did that hurt so much?
Where did that car come from?
I don't know.
There's no one around your place.
I thought you were like, oh my god, great.
No, I was literally sat here chatting about how Emma's usually a bit late. And you're like, oh my god, go.
That's
fine. Go. It's going to be mostly car footage until we get there. Right, Emma has arrived.
Hello.
Here she is. I don't know if you're even in that. You might have to wait. Lean in. Not very professional, this in-car thing. I need to get a better in-car thing. So I actually quite like filming in the car.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it? This bit looks decent.
But yeah, that stayed on. So the other bit, this kind of falls off.
Yeah, it's not ideal.
Yeah. But, yeah. Are you feeling ready for our autumnal?
Yeah. Autumnal?
Getaway? Yeah.
No, I haven't signed up for this. I'm wearing shorts.
Emma's a summer girl, and I'm an autumn girl. Yeah, you look really summery.
Yeah, I'm not here for an autumnal weekend.
Well, it is going to be
23 degrees today.
Yeah, why is it hot?
Because it's summer.
It's not.
It is.
It's September, which is...
It's summer for another 3 days, I'll have you know.
Is it?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
No, that's like what it says online, but in real life, autumn begins beginning of September. Even the end of August, actually, if you're really into
it. Oh, no. Is this a CD?
Yeah. I love CDs.
So funny.
Yeah, I bet you don't even own a CD. I've got Dolly Parton, James Bay, Robbie Williams.
Oh, James Bay, that's quite modern.
Yeah, but he has CDs, yeah. So I got him on CD. I mean, I got him on CD. I mean, I know it's quite old. I don't have a tape. It's a CD, at least.
That's reassuring. You listen to the same six CDs.
In my head. Dolly Parton going round and round.
You actually should have been an American.
Yeah. I do think I was born in the wrong country.
I think you were. When we were watching your vlog last night, I was just like, How is Rosie like English?
I know. And you can see how Olly is, can't you?
Yeah.
When I'm watching it, I'm like, no, that's where I should be living. Lymington is so beautiful. I definitely should visit over here more often. It's literally just a half an hour boat trip for us when we're in Lymington, and I hardly ever come over here. So I'm really, really excited to explore. There's this little lake here. I've never noticed that. It's like a rivery, it's like a pond sort of thing. But I think the hotel is somewhere around here. It's not far away. So I'm really excited to check in. We've got a few hours before check-in yet. But yeah, very excited. And I am changing it up a little bit. I've gone for an iced blueberry matcha because I'm trying not to have too much caffeine these days. I normally would have got an iced coffee, yeah. I just feel like with that like weird anxiety I had in America.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea.
Yeah, less coffee, less caffeine as well.
I've got caramel frappuccino, which is good.
Oh my God. I just sucked pure blueberry from the bottom. I need to mix it up. And then, we can definitely share this. Really nice chicken sandwich. Chicken, cheese and chilli.
That actually does look really good.
You didn't finish your drink.
That actually does look nice. And the little place I showed you a minute ago where we got it from.
It's really nice, but it's very busy around here. So we're now going to go check in and see what our room is like. Here's our room. Hotel is beautiful so far. We have twin beds there. Normally we share, don't we?
Yeah,
we're lucky.
This is a luxury.
Yeah. And then, oh, the bathroom as well. I love the brick.
It's nice,
so nice. It's all kind of like old fashioned style. Really nice. We've got some products here, Land and Water products.
Never heard of that brand?
No, I haven't actually. Nice shower. Some more products down there.
Oh,
wardrobe.
Hairdryer.
Oh, it's like beachy, cozy vibe,
yeah,
isn't it? It's like
just
a mix between beach and cozy. Because the panelling as well, look at that,
yeah,
it's so nice.
Lovely.
And then have we got like a little terrace or
my
something?
God, you just noticed the radio's on.
Is it? Oh, yeah, I didn't notice
that's
that
really
actually. That's
cute.
Nice when you come in.
That's a nice little touch.
Water. New look at the phone as well. Oh my gosh, I love stuff like this. So
that's
nice.
Cool.
And
oh my god,
I think we've got a terrace.
No
something.
Way. Oh,
that's cool.
It's so
unfair. We've got little seats out here.
No, it's the restaurant.
Oh, look, the restaurant's right here. We can literally have our morning coffee here. We can order it right from the bar over there. It's really cool. It's almost like a little bungalow that comes out into this terrace area and everyone's like kind of sat here chilling. It's really nice. Such a lovely room.
Yeah, I did not expect that.
No, I didn't know there was terraces and stuff.
No,
yeah, really, really nice. And all like the attention to detail as well is just beautiful. Like this light. I feel like I'm just going to keep noticing stuff, but yeah. Beautiful so far. Yeah, really nice. We have got some shortbread here, New Forest shortbread, and then in here, oh, they've got coffee bags. I like those. I actually have those at home, the Taylor's coffee bags.
Teas,
English breakfast, and then is that hot chocolate?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Isn't it?
Have that later on. Cozy. The perfect autumnal break.
Summer break.
It's going to be the argument the whole time. I mean, it feels like you're winning
you
the argument
in
a minute. Look at that sun outside. This is my outfit. I've literally got this jumper on, which has got wool in it. I've got these thick trousers on, and then I have my new, I want to show you this way, my new cowboy boots that I got from America on as well, because I obviously just really wanted to wear them.
I mean, it's cute, but...
So I've been sweating, but
toasty.
I did buy some new shoes. I don't like them much in this carry bag, but actually really, really nice shoes. I've never heard of the brand. I don't really own many trainers. Well, I don't own any trainers just because I find them really uncomfortable. Pair. Yeah, I've got some kind of pull-on things, but I just find trainers really uncomfortable. But I spotted these, and they are kind of a canvassy trainer, but they're so light, aren't they?
Yeah, they are.
What do you think they
cute.
Weigh? Like, kind of a few nothing. Grams in it. They're literally so
they're
light. And they've got a bit of a...
They don't weigh anything.
No. And they're all soft. And the brand is Lazy Dogs. And I've never heard of it, but
no, they're cute.
Yeah, and I thought they were actually quite a nice autumnal trainer, and it would be better for my feet because they're so hot. Right, we're just gonna head to the bar. Oh, that's cool. This place is like a maze, it's gorgeous. Oh, we'll have a look.
That's nice.
Oh my god, look at this. This is just like a little
toilet. Look at all the flowers.
This is lovely. Oh, sign. Someone trying to go toilet peacefully, and we're like, I'm on your right, we're just going to go to the bar for a drink now. Surprisingly big here, there's loads of seating outdoors. Lucky the weather's nice. Where do you want to sit? There's one kind of in the sun,
yeah.
There. Yeah, should go
yeah,
there. Are you gonna go for white wine?
Yeah.
Maybe like a white wine spritz or something. Cause we're gonna get cocktail later, aren't we?
Yeah.
Well, the cocktails look nice.
Where are they?
Mango Coco Loco. Coconut rum, mango vodka, pineapple, or we're gonna get that later.
Are you?
It's a pina colada, but different.
Mm.
Served on ice.
Is that what it says?
Yeah. Well, that was a good cheers, actually. We have just had a nice shower, got ready for our meal, and we sat outside in the garden, which was actually so nice. Massive garden, and I had a glass of Asti, and Emma had a white wine. And it's now, actually, I think we're early for dinner, aren't we? So we've got time. We'll go into the bar. Yeah. She's got a mouthful. She's like, so we'll go into the bar. It's about 6:15 or something, and our meal's booked for 7:30. So we'll go into the bar in the hotel and have a cocktail in there, and then we'll go for our meal at 7:30. But yeah, so far nice and relaxing. It was actually really nice out in the sun, but I just still can't get over the heat and the fact that everything that I've bought is hot. Even this is hot, but I've got a skirt, so that's
Yeah, at least you've got some skin out.
Yeah, I mean, it's still pretty thick leather skirt, but it's very autumnal. But yeah, I've got some airflow, which is nice. Also, it's the first time me using this. I wanted to show you guys this. It's like a little travel case by this brand, Amiro. And this bit, I'll start from the beginning, actually, because I'll show you better how it works. It's like a little carry case thing. It's got little feet on it. And then when you open it up, it's like that, and you have storage either side here for bits, and then this bit has the mirror, which is tucked away, which is nice, but then the mirror is removable, so you can kind of carry it around with you, but then it's also magnetic on here, so you just stick it on, and then you can do your makeup. Oh, and also the mirror has a light on it as well, so yeah, I'm really pleased with it.
I love this little outfit.
So cute. Look at Eva's outfit of the day. It's
like
so cute. Yeah, I love that little blue dress. And then look, she's matched it with these gorgeous blue shoes.
Cute.
Looks so good.
I actually bought summary. The shoes first and then realised I had nothing to match. So I went.
Oh, really? And then you got that?
Yeah.
Ah. Where are the shoes from again, did you say?
Clarks.
Well,
it's
yeah.
Max, but Clarks.
Oh, I see, yeah.
And this is Zara.
Oh, but you got that on Vinted.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Everything on Vinted.
Yeah. Cute. Oh, it's so nice. The shoes look comfy as well.
Yeah, they're actually really comfy. They're like those cushion.
I think Clark shoes
something.
Are good, aren't they?
Yeah.
And like the thick band, I really like them.
No, they are comfy.
Nice. Look what Emma got me for my birthday. She gave me this bag, and I was like, oh, if you just put it in a Charlotte Tilbury bag. She was like, no, it's Charlotte Tilbury. She thought she was tricking me. But look. She's got me the full size of my favourite Charlotte Tilbury perfume, the Calm, what's it? Calm Bliss. I showed it in a video, that's how she saw it. And oh, honestly, this perfume, I just love it. And look at the packaging of the perfume. The perfect birthday present. Yay. I'm so happy with that. Okay, let's go get some cocktails.
Yeah, let's go.
Is it nice? Oh, I don't like meringue.
It's not that meringue.
I don't like crispy meringue.
It's like eat a mess, so it's like in together, but it is crispy. But you can get a bit without.
Okay.
I really love that.
And the little flower taste on this. So you can eat that.
Oh God, don't. I'm scared. Don't know why I'm scared. Oh, it's coming, it's coming. Coming, it's coming. Is it coming? We should have taken it down and let him do it.
I can't do it.
Oh God.
What are we going to do? Well, it's
stuck. Is it stuck? Oh no.
So you did that and then. Oh no, isn't it like that? Yeah, I think you pull this bit. Oh, I feel like the cork's about to burst. I feel like we need help.
Oh God, why can't we open the bottle of wine? Oh, you're doing it.
I'm scared that the wine's still broken.
Yeah, it is moving.
Still.
Do not break sure the same way. Should I see if I can just get it?
I'm more worried that the cork's going to get stuck because then the wine won't be drinkable. Should we take it down to them like this?
You can. That's so embarrassing. The cork's screwed. But look, it's got these little.
Yeah, I feel like I've seen people do it and that's how they do it.
Yeah, I think.
Right on there, but. Oh, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Yes.
Yes. Whew. Oh, we buggered that up.
Look at it.
Look at the state of that. We are feeling very cosy, sat outside. We had a lovely dinner in the restaurant, which you can just see down there. They've turned all the lights off now. So it's all like cosy and dark on the terrace.
Given us these two little lamps to use though, which is really nice.
That's sweet.
But yeah, this is the current setup. Emma wrapped in her blanket, drinking wine, and there's the cozy beds for later. This is literally like the perfect place to come.
Thank you.
Like a cozy break. Thank you. Oh, look at this breakfast, guys. In the sun, we decided to sit out in the garden because it's just perfect out here for breakfast.
So nice.
And I have got the eggy brioche bacon, blueberries and maple syrup. And Emma's got smashed avocado, eggies, bacon.
Bacon, yes.
Nice. Yum. So nice. There's also other places you can sit in here as well. But we were like, do you know what? Sitting outside here.
Our last chance for alfresco.
Yeah. It's really nice.
Need to get pastries after as well.
Yeah. We've come out of the hotel now and we are just looking around the town and we've come into the most beautiful home shop. There's just literally everything that I'd ever want in my home. This is how the design I'd want our house. It's like this farmhouse. Yeah. Warm, cozy.
You could just use a little mask.
Yeah, everything's so nice. Look at this table. Oh, look how chunky it is. I love that. And it's like unfinished, which I just think is nice.
That.
And like this. Oh, I love
that.
Cool. This green cushion, actually. That is nice. It's a nice colour. What's the shop called? Willow Lifestyle. Oh, they've got a website. That's not good, because I'll be on that. This lovely blanket. Just look at everything.
It's
nice. Yeah. Fake
rosemary, but it's lovely.
That is really good. Nice. These big lamps. Oh my god. I saw the end before the movie was done. I got thick skin because I've been burned before. I got baggage. You don't know of, learn the hard way not to trust anyone. I'm not letting anyone get too close. I'm a wild one, I'm alright, love on my own. You probably think I'm hurt.
I feel like no matter what this town or city I go to, I always find the green, like the grass. Yeah, just like on the edge of Lymington, it's really pretty. It looks like this. Little kind of nature reservey sort of thing. Yeah, looks nice.
What do you think of my new sunglasses on Emma? We both got a pair.
It's buy one, get one free.
We were ready to pay full price though, weren't
we? Yeah, we were going to get one each normally. And then the lady was like, oh, they were actually buy one, get one free. We were like, okay, amazing. Yeah, but these are very Emma made me buy them.
Oh,
that dog.
Cute.
Oh, this is the new forest.
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't realise it was actually the new forest.
Yeah, Emma made me buy them. They just feel very, what would you call them?
Extra?
Trendy.
Very cool.
That's me.
Like an influencer.
Yay! Influence alive. Yeah,
they do. Very boring. But
no, you'll see classic. You though. Yeah, classic.
Boring.
Classically boring, which is good. Which is what I would normally do. So these.
That's nuts.
No. Not all the time. Yeah. but yeah, happy with them. But yeah, I'm just gonna use them. Probably watch this video about them. Who do you think I am?
You can see the island from
here.
That
is where? It, there.
Where?
All of that.
That's it?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's home.
Getting back on the ferry over here. I'm heading over there soon.
Yeah, but it's awful because you wash it.
Yeah.
And then it starts
again.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can imagine.
So, yeah, but it is pretty bad. Yeah, it's probably damaging the car. We are back in the car from our lovely couple of days away. It's been quite nice and chill, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's been cute.
Yeah, we haven't done... Well, I feel like we haven't actually done loads of stuff.
No, we haven't.
Which is quite nice.
Yeah.
I think sitting out last night with a bottle of wine, enjoying the last of the
summer. I love that summer. Little terrace. That was so good.
Yeah. So that hotel is actually dog friendly, and those rooms we were in are dog friendly. Should I go that forward?
Yeah.
Yeah. And they're actually dog friendly rooms. So yeah, if you're like in the area and you've got a dog and you want somewhere to stay that's easy with a dog, then I'd definitely recommend that, because you've literally got the terrace door and then you've got a garden. Yeah. You just walk out.
It would be perfect, wouldn't it?
Yeah, and it's all enclosed, isn't it? So yeah. I mean, you could. The people next door let their dogs off the lead, they were just wandering around.
Yeah, exactly. And the restaurant's dog friendly, like inside as well.
Yeah.
In some places you can stay with your dog but they can't eat in the restaurant.
Yeah, there's like random
which
rules,
is silly,
isn't there?
Yeah,
and then
it
also
does seem quite dog friendly.
Yeah. And some places also that they say they're dog friendly, but then you get given this like grotty room.
Yeah.
Whereas there,
no, they were like nice rooms.
Yeah, it was lovely to have the little terrace. Like, we obviously didn't bring the dogs.
Summery getaway, definitely not autumnal.
Like, it's definitely not. Day. Sweating
it's been
out.
So nice.
Yeah, today's been, I've preferred the weather today, so a little bit cooler.
Yeah, today's been good.
It's nice walking around that like marina and everything. Lymington is so nice.
Yeah, I think pretty, isn't it?
Forget that we can get on the ferry and we get the 40 minute the 40 minute White Lake ferry, Yarmouth to Lymington, and yeah, you're there. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed spending a couple of days with us. Not that we really did loads. I hope the video comes together all right. Don't really know what footage I've got of what we did, but yeah, we had a nice time.
Yeah, it was cute.
It was good. Nice to be out in the sun. But yeah, I think the next video you'll probably see Emma in is maybe are we going pumpkin picking?
Oh my god, I meant to ask you about that.
Oh,
you're in America.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I forgot.
Oh god, imagine if we were in America doing pumpkin picking.
Like a dream.
Oh my god, dream. Just when we were in America, we saw all of the people's porches and stuff. All the
yeah, I can imagine.
Love
four vibes.
So nice. But yeah, so maybe we'll do a pumpkin picking vlog with
yeah, I'm up for pumpkin picking.
But I don't know if you want to try a different one.
Oh, yeah.
Because we've
That's
done sunny
idea.
Fields for the last, what, 4 years?
Yeah, let's try another one actually.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, so hopefully you'll see Emma then.
See you then for an actual autumnal video.
This was autumnal. It was. Look, those leaves are brown. It's autumn. Right, anyway, we will see you. We'll both see you in that video, but I will see you.